Mindenkit szeretettel üdvözlök Hans Eichelbaum Fotójegyzetek című kiállítására, ráadásul az év legmelegebb napján, úgyhogy nagyon örülünk, hogy ennyien eljöttek.
Azért örülök ennek a kiállításnak, mert szembesít minket azzal, hogy Budapest utcáin is ennyire sokféle ember van.
Hans Eichelbaum's been taking photos for I would almost say decades. What we see here is are many examples of what he has been doing, showing people in their daily life. People, of course, want to be different. They want to show that they are different from the rest. But in their quest, in their aim to be different, there's always also a lot of connections. And I think that is quite the beauty of the society. We strive to be different, we allow diversity, but we also try to connect. I would like to open this exhibition. This exhibition is open. Have fun. Thank you very much for your attention.